DSTV.com. I'm Zoe, and you will remember me from Idols. Welcome to the behind the scenes of my first publicity shoot of Bulletproof. Enjoy.
But you don't make any sense no more. You are just a stranger I've known for too long.
It's been quite a long journey to get here, although very fast. We've actually had to fly her up from Cape Town following her press release with her single Bulletproof. And the interest has been phenomenal, so we're literally going from one thing to another. And we really needed the images so that we can actually cater for all the interview requests we've had. So we're really, really happy to be here, and we can't wait for the next step. We also have three more tracks that we want to record with her via Luyuso Music. And we're really excited, and the tracks are really great, and I think her fans will really love it. And it's really Zoe, but on steroids, basically.
My name is Gina Myers, and I'm the makeup artist on today's publicity shoot with Zoe Zana. She's been so much fun. We've actually had a lot of fun today. You'd be sad that you missed it.
And then you're just having fun, and then it's natural.
What I've been up to after Idols, I've been calling the right people, you know, Luyuso being one of them, or being the one, the main one that I called and asked, listen, can we just work together? Can we do something?
I didn't hesitate. I was like, okay, cool, let's do it. Obviously not knowing what I was going to do, how we're going to do it. And so it's amazing that we've actually come to this point of doing this photo shoot for her, obviously for a new single, and in trying to help her just sort of move her career forward.
So we've ended off with a very glamorous kind of look. It's very glittery, very glam, very sexy. It's just got a bit of edge to it, which is nice because you can see she's become more playful with it. This is just a little bit more edgy than the rest of the looks that we've done. We started off very natural. We did a bold lip for one of them, quite a bright one because that's the trend these days. But, you know, smoky eye never dies.
I have experienced like doing photo shoots for idols before, but this was just different, and it was just me, and I could just be myself and have fun with it. So it's been amazing. It's been quite tiring, but also quite joyful, and I had so much fun.
Now, yes, I'm bulletproof now. I'm bulletproof now.